where I can turn people's names into positive messages.
Come on, bro.
Like Jansen, you said J-A-N? S-E-N. S-A-N. J-A-N. S-A-N. Okay, no sweat.
Watch this, y'all.
All right, Jansen. Joy always nurtures someone to abundance now.
All right.
Brother Jansen.
Jansen, all right.
Keep that, man. Say it one more time.
Brother Jansen, joy always nurtures someone to abundance now.
Amen.
Brother Jansen.
Right.
Well, anyone else like Derrick, man?
All right.
What's your name? Your young lady, she raised her hand first. What's your name? How do you feel? Cassandra, C-A. Okay, C-A-S-S-A-N-D-I-A. You ready? It says, seek him and never think it's not empowering. Shanti.
Hear that? All right. Yeah.
That Brian with the why? Here's a question. Before I give you the question, have you ever heard the phrase, find your why? Okay, what does it mean to you? Think about it. In life, you got to find your why. You got to find your purpose. We always have our passion, but you got to find your purpose. So you gotta find your why. I got you. You all why. Amen. That's my man. So Brian, be ready and you'll achieve now. Mitchell, moving in truth creates happy energy to live life. Mitchell.
Wow.
Yes, ma'am.
Armisha, A-R-N-E-S-H-I-A.
A-R-N-E-S-H-I-A.
Yes.
R-O-N. ICA. Visionary evangelist, revealing optimistic news that inspires Christians always.